Well, this is a hopefully obviously a pelican. You can see that I have incorporated some of the thrown away tools on a farm here and created something that's tangible. This is a sheep shear here that's gone out of style now so far as shearing sheep, but you can see here's some chisel points that with a little imagination you can put them together and make a penny pelican. This is number 63 in a series of scrap iron sculptures I've done over the past 5 years in my spare time.